What if, on the day of the Battle of Bannockburn, Robert the Bruce had decided to stay in bed instead of leading his troops? It's hard to imagine, but had he made that decision, Scotland would have remained under English rule for decades to come, and the famous victories at Bannockburn would have never been celebrated. Robert the Bruce's place in history would have been entirely different, and the world as we know it today would be vastly altered.